An investigation is underway after a deadly fire in Southwest Baltimore this morning. It happened just after 12:30. Crews were called to a home on Morley Street. Now, by the time they arrived, flames were shooting from the second floor. Once the fire was out, firefighters say they found the body of a woman. Her name has not been released. The cause of the fire is still not known.